What is up, MTG family? In today's video, this is actually a requested reaction by somebody, so I'm gonna put y'all, I'm gonna put your comment on the screen. So shout out to you for requesting this video. And as y'all already know from the title and now from my comment, I'm going to be reacting to Fousheè, I think is how you pronounce it. Deep end, I'm not really sure how you say it, so I'm sorry for butchering your name. But I have heard this song on TikTok, like that little part from the dance on TikTok. But before we get started with the video, if you guys could please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe down below and turn on post notifications and follow my social medias, which are on the description box down below. And as well as that, please make sure to join my Discord so you guys get a say in what I do on my channel, whether it is vlogs, reactions, challenges, whatever. But right now I'm just doing reactions for Reactmas, and this is Reactmas day 3, so this is the third video of Reactmas. So and like, I'm actually kind of surprised that I'm like doing this, because literally last year I was about to do Reactmas, or not Reactmas, but like Vlogmas slash Reactmas, I guess, and like I just gave up literally the second day because I did not want to post them. I'm trying to like be serious about YouTube right now, so please make sure to subscribe. And for real, let's get started with the reaction. Okay, so something I didn't say in the intro is that I'm gonna be reacting to the audio, even though I know there is a music video, but recently my videos have been getting copyrighted because of music videos. So I'm gonna just react to the audio until YouTube stops being a bitch and lets me react to videos.
I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I gotta flip the script. Had a big bone to pick. Got the short end of sticks. So we made a fire day. Let it burn to a crisp. And that's a surefire flip.
Already her voice is like super unique, and I like that in artists. I always try to like find, whenever I'm trying to discover new artists, I always look for artists with unique voices, because then I get a different taste, different style. Because like I listen to like a bunch of rap, and like that's literally like all I usually listen to is like rap, unless like y'all request something for me to react to, or I just come across something and then I just like the beat, so I'm like, let me just listen to the song and see if I like it. But her voice is super unique, and it's like, I love it.
The boss, she's a bitch. Take that as a compliment. I say I'm moving real low, believe I'm on a high note. I was living loyal, mama raised me thorough. Yeah, better wake up, niggas on the way up. You ain't finna play her. Shawty gon' get that paper. Shawty jump up like razor. Shawty got wicked got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Pay her. Jump in and hit that layup. Shawty in with them games, yeah. Shawty gon' get that paper. Pay her. I've been trying not to go off the deep end.
Also, I'm reading the lyrics right now, so
I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me. To light this bitch up. Life ain't fake, fight for your cut. Think I spy your eye on my bucks. Great look, not a lion woke up. You eye on my shit, crying my shit. Live in a minor event, I finally slip. Built on nobody's cement, nobody went in. Contain what I'm bottling in, it's gonna be done. Shawty get that paper. Shawty don't rip like razor. Shawty got wicked got flavor. Part of my tits and makeup. Pay her. Shawty didn't hit that layup. Shawty ain't with them games, yeah. Shawty gon' get that paper. Pay her. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me a reason. I've been trying not to go off the deep end. I don't think you wanna give me.
That was a really good song. Like, I have heard this song on TikTok before, just because that's like where I spend like 90% of my time. But when I'm not doing school, and speaking of school, I got finals tomorrow, so I gotta hurry up and film and edit so I can study. But let me know what y'all thought of the video, and I'm sorry that I couldn't react to the music video, but YouTube, bro, YouTube. I know y'all are watching this because y'all have to, because y'all are the ones that copyright my videos because you have to watch it first. Stop copywriting my stuff. Like, I'm not doing anything. I'm just trying to post a video. I'm just trying to react something. But make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe down below and turn on post notifications. And follow my social medias, which are in the description box down below. And as well as that, please make sure to join my Discord so you get a chance to tell me what to react to on my channel. It doesn't even have to be a reaction. It can be a challenge, a vlog, or whatever y'all want. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. Alright, but let me know what y'all thought about Fousheè. I really hope I'm saying that right, but if I'm not, I'm sorry. Let me like go on her channel really quickly and like see what other songs she has, because like she like started a year ago, I guess, and was doing like covers or whatever. That's cool. Like, that's one way to like get started, is just cover songs and like stuff like that. That's super dope. I really like her voice. Like, it is a really unique voice that needs to be heard. So like, if y'all like her voice, y'all like her music, make sure to like spread her music around, because it's really good. So yeah, but if you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe down below and turn on post notifications and follow my social medias, which are in the description box down below. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Oh, and also make sure to join my Discord so y'all can be part of what I do on the channel. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.